Hi, I'm Gustav from Young Guns, and you're on the officialcharts.com. I'm here in London. We're at the Borderline today for the our headline show on our club tour in support of our second album, which has been released this week. That record, Bones, much to our surprise and kind of excitement, came out at the beginning of the week and debuted at number 6 on the official charts, which was quite an honour for us. Our first record, All Our Kings Are Dead, was at 43 in the charts. So just to give you some idea, there was a real increase there. We're kind of stunned by it all, to be honest with you, but we're really happy. It feels like a great first week. We're kind of clinging on. We're just outside of the top 10 now. We're in 11 and we're heading into the weekend, so we're excited to see where we're going to be at the end of the week. So our second record, Bones, is really quite a departure from our first album. Apart from anything else, we were able to record it in a beautiful studio in Thailand. That studio was called Karma Sound, and actually it was where Enter Shikari recorded their last album, A Flash Flood of Colour, which has also crashed into the top 10 of the charts. That was really exciting for us to see, actually, and kind of finding ourselves in even a remotely similar position now is quite amazing. But I think it feels good. It feels right. Our second album is something we're really excited by, and I think it is a real step up. You know, the songwriting, I think, right across the board is an awful lot better, and you know, we're surprised by every kind of small bit of success that we ever have. But I think, you know, we feel like we've written a record this time that is hopefully kind of deserving of the amazing things that we're kind of in the middle of being a part of right now. So it's a really good time to be in Young Guns, and we're really excited. It's a good place to be right now. I think British rock at the moment is in a really strong place, and I think, you know, you have bands like Enter Shikari, like I've just mentioned. You have UMI at 6, you have Twin Atlantic. There's so many great UK bands coming out now, and the amazing thing is, and the encouraging thing for kind of perhaps a band that's perhaps just below those other bands, is that they're really proving that there is a way. You know, if you just focus on writing good songs, there's a want for that. People in the UK want to hear that. They want to hear it on the radio. They want to buy those albums, you know. And I think it's great, because it kind of sticks two fingers up to all those people that say that A, rock music is dead, and B, people that, you know, buying music is something of the past. It's not. You know, the charts can you can see that clearly if you look at them. So that's really encouraging for us. You know, I think there is a lot of great music around right now, and being a rock band in the UK, being in amongst all those other bands kind of creating great music, and it just feels like a really exciting time to be where we are, and it feels like we're a part of a movement almost. You know, it's really cool. What's next for Young Guns? 2012, we're only 2 months into it. Obviously, we've just released our record. Our plans are very simply to tour as much as we possibly can for the rest of the year. We're going to do, hopefully, the festival season's coming up. But before then, next month in March, we have a tour with Enter Shikari, doing the UK and European dates for that. So that's going to be great. We're doing kind of small headline shows now through February, and then we get to hop on to doing these kind of much larger shows with them. I think the London show is at Hammersmith Apollo, for example. You know, so there's a real shift there in size. But really, we'll do that tour, then we'll head out to Europe, then we're back here, and then it's just festival season already somehow. So hopefully, you know, we'll release a couple more singles throughout the year and just try and build upon the great start that we've had with our second record this week.